The name's Pikachu. And I'm what you might call a great detective. With my bolts of brilliance, I've solved many mysteries. My partner Harry and I ran into some trouble on a case. Harry suddenly disappeared, and I'd lost all my memories. After that, I was wandering the city when I ran into Tim. Somehow, he could understand what I was saying. Our goals were one and the same. Find Detective Harry. Because my missing partner just so happened to be Tim's dad. While we were searching for Harry, we uncovered a series of crimes involving R, a chemical that drove Pokémon berserk. Tim and I managed to solve the case and save Ryme City. Was still missing. Even now, the two of us are still searching for him. Harry, just where the heck did you go?
And so, to promote an even stronger bond between the people and Pokémon of Ryme City, I hereby proclaim this day the start of Pokémon Friendship Week. To commemorate this event, we present this award to Tim Goodman and Pikachu, who saved...
Harry!
Pika? Oh, Pikachu, I'm sorry. I guess that's a sign I better wrap this speech up, eh?
Wow. You couldn't have picked a worse time to doze off.
Sorry.
Now then, due to the R incident of 2 years ago, some of our citizens began to doubt Ryme City's motto, coexistence with Pokémon. So to those of you who were affected, I offer you my deepest sympathies.
What's that?
A Corviknight? Ah! Oh no, it's coming this way!
Sir, follow me! Everyone, get inside right away!
What the heck is going on?
Could it be R?
R? Don't think so. Its behavior is different. It's all right. Just calm down. Huh?
Pikachu.
Ugh, lousy Corviknight. It just made off with my signature hat.
My dad gave you that hat.
Yeah, we gotta get it back. Look. This must be the notebook the mayor dropped. Oh, there's something inside. A family photo? This girl looks familiar. Oh, she's the one who didn't look too happy during the mayor's speech.
That's my classmate, Rachel. She knows a lot about Pokémon.
Huh? Whoa, time out. You know her? Why am I just now learning this? Glad that worked. Thank you.
it's back again. Come on, let's chase it down.
Sir.
Oh.
Whoa! This tree's an executor!
Hmm.
This was a real pain. Eh? Hey, get back here! The heck?
Hey, quit playing around.
Hey, I'm not playing at all! My hat keeps moving on its own!
That's ridiculous, Pikachu.
See? Told you so.
Executor!
Guess I've gotta go get it.
Guess so.
Well, Tim, lift me up.
Okay. You all right? Don't hurt yourself.
Please, this'll be nothing. Yeesh, that was a hassle. Yeah, now that's more like it.
Yeah, you look like yourself again.
Thanks, Tim. Harry gave me this hat to commemorate our partnership.
The award ceremony will resume shortly. We ask that all participants please return to the venue at this time.
I guess we better hurry back.
That darn Corviknight. I'll let it off the hook just this once.
Great work.
Thank you.
And you as well, Pikachu.
Yep.
I can't say it enough. Ryme City owes you a debt of gratitude for your efforts. We strive for coexistence between people and Pokémon in our fair city. And you two are the ideal detective duo. On behalf of the city, I am pleased to present you with this medal.
Thank you, Mayor Myers. I'm honored.
Of course, you get one too, Pikachu.
Yeah, I'm the great detective.
Pika Pika to you too, little hero. Both of you, keep up the great work.
Way to go, Tim!
Congratulations, Ron!